Hi, I'm Leidy. I'm part of Asociación Árbol de Esperanza in Guatemala. One of the reasons that we need to finish the second floor is because we have some girls that in her house, the parents work every day from Monday to Sunday, and they don't have the cares that the girls need. So for us, it would be much better that if the girls can stay here with us from Monday to Friday and gives food, gives the cares that the girls need.
Can you help? Can you help? Please.